Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. What do you have for the second session? Very good. The second session you have Hangout 3, right? Okay, and yesterday we already finished the story, right? So today we are going to continue expand. So you will expand 8 more words. But before we continue our lesson, I would like to review the words and grammar you learned in Unit 7 first. What is the title of Unit 7? I love sports, right? Okay, so how many words are there now? There are 8 words, right? Can you remember all the 8 words? Okay, now review the 8 words with me. Okay, here are the 8 words in Unit 7. We have pass the ball, score a goal, jog, jump rope, shoot baskets, do push-ups, catch the ball, kick the ball. Okay, and the grammar we focus on be plus good at plus verb ing, right? Example, she is good at jumping rope. Is verb to be, and then plus good at jump, we have to add ing. Yeah. She is good at jumping rope. Well, so now we finish our review part. Let's continue our lesson altogether. Okay, so now you can take out the book altogether on page 83. Are you at the same page, everyone? Very good. There are 4 activities here, right? Now look at part A altogether. A, listen and say. Okay, so there are 8 words, right? So you have to listen carefully and say the words. Now I would like you to listen and say. Now, listen.
E. Listen and repeat. Draw a line between the same sounds. Number 1.
Cell phone. Cell phone.
Number 2.
Car. Car.
Number 3.
Snake. Snake.
Number 4.
Thirsty. Thirsty.
Number 5.
Sky. Sky.
A.
Rain. Rain.
B.
Baby. Baby.
C.
Celery. Celery.
D.
Cry. Cry.
E.
Computer. Computer.
Finish. Very good. Okay, so now read all the words with me again. Serve the ball. Serve the ball. Use a racket. Use a racket. Throw a ball. Throw a ball. Lift weights. Lift weights. Dive. Dive. High. High. Far. Far. Fast. Fast. Okay, so now learn all the words with the definition altogether. Okay, serve the ball means to hit the ball with a racket. To hit a ball with a racket we call serve, serve the ball. I hit the ball when I play tennis. I serve the ball when I play tennis, right? Okay, how about use a racket mean to strike a ball in a game such as tennis. Okay, to strike mean to hit, to strike mean to hit. To strike a ball in a game like tennis, ping pong, yeah, we call, yeah, use a racket. Okay, now let's continue to number 3, throw a ball. Throw a ball means to send a ball from your hand through the air. I throw a ball to my friend, okay? Lift weights, lift weights. Lift weight means to raise weights to make your muscle strong. To lift weight, to make your muscle strong, right? So we call lift weight. I lift weight when I was young. Dive, dive. To jump into water with your head and arms. To jump into water with your head and arm, go first, okay? So we call dive. Okay, so another one, high. Measuring a long distance. Measuring a long distance from the bottom to the top, we call high. Example, I am 175 meter high, right? So from my foot until my head, so I am 175 meters high. Far mean a greater distance. Yeah, from here to there, oh, very far, a greater distance, right? From Phnom Penh to Siem Reap is very far, right? It's a greater distance, right? Okay. Fast, able to move quickly, able to move quickly, so fast. When you write, fast. When you speak, blah, 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 so fast. When you move quickly, right? So we call fast. Well, so now we finish reading and learning all the definitions. I would like you to read all the words with me again, and then we continue to part way. Serve the ball, serve the ball. Use a racket, use a racket. Throw a ball, throw a ball. Lift weights, lift weights. Dive, dive. High, high. Far, far. Fast, fast. Okay, so now let's continue to part B. Listen and write the letters. So from number 1 to number 8 here refer to all of these words, okay? You have to listen carefully and then write the letter into a small box here, okay? Write a letter into a small box. So now listen.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Eat.
Number 2.
Exercise.
Number 3.
Watch TV.
Number 4.
Listen to music.
Number 5.
Read.
Number 6.
Use the computer.
Number 7.
Study.
Number 8.
Play soccer.
Finish. Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Okay, number 1, what letter? Number 1 letter B, right? Very good. B, serve the ball, right? How about number 2 letter H, right? Okay, letter H, use a racket. How about number 3 letter E, right? Letter E, throw a ball. How about number 4 letter D, right? Lift weights. Okay, so now let's continue to number 5. Number 5 letter C, right? Letter C, dive. Okay, how about number 6? Letter G, right? High. Okay, letter G, high. Okay, how about number 7? Letter F, right? Far. Okay, letter F, far. And the last one, we have only one more letter, right? What letter? Letter A, very good. Letter A to number H. Okay, so now we can finish part A and part B. Let's continue to part C altogether. C, listen, then look at the picture, ask an answer. Okay, so now I would like you to listen carefully, and after that, I will explain this grammar to all of you. Now, listen.
B. Look and listen.
Everyone is busy at our house. I'm playing soccer outside. Brian is in the living room. He is reading a book and listening to music. Where's Alex? Oh, there he is. He is studying. Hey, want to come over and hang out?
Finish? Very good. So after listening, maybe you can read the question and answer very well, right? Okay, now let me explain you the question. Here, look at the example all together, everyone. Is he good at throwing the ball? Okay, so in the question, you move be to the front, right? And then plus subject, plus good at, and then plus verb ing, right? It is the question. Is he good at throwing the ball? Okay, when you answer yes, he is. If no, no, he isn't. Okay? But you have to add more information, okay? Yes, he is. He can throw the ball far. Okay. Yes, it is. He can throw the ball far. No, he isn't. He can't throw the ball far. Okay? So you, after answer yes or no, you have to add more information. Okay? So now let's practice with me with some pictures here. Okay, look at this picture. Yeah. Is he good at lifting weights? Is he good at lifting weights? No, right? No, he isn't. He can't lift the weight high. He can't lift weights high, right? Because they give you the word high. Again, is he good at lifting weights? No, he can't. No, he isn't. He can't lift weights high. Okay, number two. Is she good at? Good at what? Good at striking, right? Good at using a racket. Is she good at using a racket? Look at the picture. Yeah, she is. Yeah, she is. She can use a racket well. Yeah. Yes, she can use a racket well. How about number three? Is he good at diving? Is he good at diving? Look at the picture. He's scared, right? Okay, so it must be no, he isn't. He can't dive high. He can't dive high. Okay, now look at number four. Yeah. Is he good at serving the ball? Yeah or no? Look at the picture. Yes, right? Yeah, he is. He can serve the ball fast, right? How about number five? Look at number five. Is he good at throwing the ball? Look at him. No, he isn't. He can't throw the ball far, right? He can't throw the ball far. Okay, so now I hope you can understand all this picture with the question and answer I made for you, right? Okay, so now we nearly come to the end of our session. Now let's continue to part D, chant. Turn to page 118. Okay, before we finish our class, I would like you to enjoy the chant first. Okay, now listen.
See, listen, and point at the picture. Number one.
Eat.
Number two.
Exercise.
Number three.
Watch TV.
Number four.
Listen to music.
Number five.
Read.
Number six.
Use the computer.
Number seven.
Study.
Number eight.
Play soccer.
Finish. Very good. Okay, so after listening to the song, did you enjoy the song? Very good. I hope you enjoy the song. Okay, this is the end of our second session. And in this session, I hope you can improve a lot with vocabulary and some listening track, right? Okay, this is the end of our second session, and see you the next video. Goodbye, class.